You actually need machetes and everything to get through these thickets of woods. And, you know, you can't do it very fast because you don't want to leave no rock unturned.
Couches